Hello and welcome to the session. If a is equal to 1, 2, 4, 2, then show that mod of 2a is equal to 4 into determinant a. Now let us write the solution. Before this, let us see how to find out the determinant. Determinant of a is denoted by mod of a or determinant a or delta. Consider a system of linear equations a1x plus b1y is equal to c1 and a2x plus b2y is equal to c2, which is associated with the square matrix A, which is equal to a1 b1 a2 b2. Thus determinant A is equal to mod of A is equal to a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Now let us write the solution. Given to us is A is equal to 1, 2, 4, 2, which implies 2A is equal to 2, 4, 8, 4. Therefore, determinant of 2A is equal to 2, 4, 8, 4, which is equal to 8 minus 32, which is equal to minus 24. Now, mod of A, that is determinant of A is equal to 1, 2, 4, 2. Now solving this we get 2 minus 8, which is equal to minus 6. Therefore, 4 into determinant A is equal to 4 multiplied by minus 6, which is equal to minus 24. Hence, mod of 2A is equal to 4 into mod of A. That is, determinant of 2A is equal to 4 into determinant of A. Hence proved. I hope you understood the session. Bye and have a nice day.